Hello dancers, I'm McCree O'Kelley, the interim chair for the Department of Dance at Kennesaw State University, and welcome to our virtual summer dance intensive. We'll get started with the ballet barre. This barre is for intermediate to advanced level dancers. I will give the exercise and then I will mark the exercise so that you can do it along with me. All right, let's get started, let's dance. Let's start with pliés. Two demis, one grand. So you have demi, stretch, a grand plié, put a bra forward and back, tendu to second position. Two grand pliés, reverse the port de bras on the second one, port de bras into the barre, and then one more grand plié. Fourth position, two demis, rond-jambe around, two demis, rond-jambe around, circular port de bras, tendu close fifth, two demis, one grand, and then reverse the port de bras, and susu rise up. All right? Six, seven, eight, to the back, the same thing. Tendu, turn it in, turn it out, and flex, and tendu, first, and demi-plie. Same thing to the side. Then let's turn parallel. Port-a-bras forward, turn out, go back, demi-plie, roll through your feet, and find your balance here. All right? So it's just tendu, turn in, turn out, and flex, tendu, first, and demi-plie. Just that en quoi, and then a port-a-bras. And seven, eight, and one. Sorry, arm up. Flex, tendu, first, demi, stretch, and one. Turn in, turn out, flex, tendu, first, demi, deep plie, one. And flex, and first, and one.
Tali, Tali, close.
close fifth, then reverse it. So it's flex, two, pas de cheval, plie, and fifth. Pas de cheval, plie, to the front. And then just two pas de cheval to tendu, close fifth. All right? Here we go. Six, seven, inside leg, one. So the pattern is front, side, inside leg, and then four degrees to the side. So you have, it's one, and two, and three, and four, and out, put it down, and out, put it down to the side, inside leg, four degrees out, reverse. Here we go. Straight forward. Nice and tall. Ton. Degage. Fit, degage to the side. One. Second side. Six. And left. One and a two and a three. Inside leg. Seven, and up, and one.
to make fifth.
Think of it as like an ensemble. And to the back, one, and two,
and three, and four, and five, six, and off.
And circle. Other side. Sorry, I can't see you. You see the other side. Back side. Thank you. Let's do an adagio. Pretty straightforward here. So you're gonna double pick. One, two, three, four. Inside left. Double pick, one, two, three, put it down on four. The inside leg, and five, brush through six, pas de bourrée, seven, eight. Double pick, one and two, rolling down three, passe, four, plie, grand rangement. You're like, gonna be way up there, but in the hips are, and close fifth, reverse. All right, here we go. With quarter bras here. Second side. Double count. Right up the leg. Close. And now on one count, you have one. Plie over that leg. High to the point, roll down. To the back. One. High leg. Three. Put it down. Four. And one count. Knee back. Plie. Pas de bourrée. Fifth. One. Two. Three. Plie. Five. That's it. Similar to the tendu exercise we did. So it's front and a fifth, to the side, to the back, and then two out to the side, and then other side, okay? You have one, and fifth, one. Hope to see you back here tomorrow. So each day I'll be giving a ballet barre. and then followed by either a contemporary or a yoga class. So we have several different offerings throughout the week for you. Hope to see you back here. Can't wait until we're all back in the studio together again someday soon. See you next time.